The question says, of the following graphs, the one which shows the relationship between the resistance R of a multi-range moving coil galvanometer and its range V. Yes guys, the range V is basically calculated using the formula V or R is equal to V by IG plus G. So now if you actually try to plot a graph of this, taking this R as the y-axis, so this is going to be mx plus c, where x is going to be v, y is going to be r, so slope will be 1 upon ig and the y-intercept will be positive g. Now here if we assume that there was no resistance initially, which means the galvanometer has zero resistance, we can assume this to be zero, and so my equation becomes y is equal to mx, which is an equation for a straight line passing through origin. And so out of the all the graphs, I would prefer the graph for this particular question as R versus V, a straight line passing through the origin.